federal court hearing on Georgia's voting machines hacked today. The Associated Press says during the virtual hearing, at least two people posted swastikas, images from 9/11 attacks, and porn. There were roughly 100 people signed in as participants on the Zoom meeting, and the court quickly ended the session. There's no word on when or how the hearing will resume.